Universal basic income. Will the United States ever have universal basic income? Well, let's put it this way. Will I ever see the United States having universal basic income? Like in the next few years. Universal basic income. That's a very positive card about getting money, receiving the start, the beginning of an income. So that's kind of the question I'm asking. Will we receive some sort of basic income? And there's the giving of the income. So that's the question. Will we receive a basic universal income at some point in the United States? We have the death card. The Queen of Wands. The Seven of Pentacles. The King of Swords. The Seven of Wands. The Four of Pentacles. The Star. There's the hope. There's my hope for it. Or there's somebody's hope for it. And then the outcome is the Lovers. So there will definitely be a lot of talk about it and a lot of support for it in the future. It does require a change in thinking down here in the bottom. I kind of see this card as what's going on underneath it all. And I feel like that there is some sort of transformation in our attitudes about it. The Queen of Wands is somebody who wants to see people be able to follow their dreams. This kind of reminds me of, and what got me thinking about this was Jack Dorsey is giving up $1 billion worth of his stock or his wealth to help people start small businesses. Up at, here at the top, we have kind of an evaluation. I feel like there's going to be some actual talk about this as to whether or not it would work for the United States. Here's the King of Swords, who is very intellectual, very analytical. So there's going to be a lot of analysis of it to see if it would work out for us. There's a defending of this idea. There's a lot of, there are proponents of it, but there are more, there are a lot of people who are against it. So it will be kind of, it's an idea that will have to be defended in some way, or maybe is being defended. Around it, we have the Four of Pentacles, which is about stability. Hanging on to your money. It can also be about growth in money. I see this. This is trying to keep the economy stable. So the universal basic income is a way to keep the economy stable. I'm not seeing here that there's a definite yes that this is going to happen, but I do see as the outcome being the Lover's card, as there are, it is being looked at as definitely a possible, as a possibility. And an attractive possibility. But whether or not we do it, actually do it or not, I'm not certain from this reading. But it is going to be considered. And what I'm also getting it with this King of Swords and the Seven of Pentacles and the Lovers, that there may be an alternative to it or something like it in the future. There's definitely being some consideration given to a universal basic income or something similar to it to keep the economy stable. Beyond just the current relief packages that are being worked on. This is beyond that. So that's the reading on UBI, guys. Thanks for watching.